that I haven't. So I'm really sorry it's been so long. I have no excuses except that my life is really busy, but that's not an excuse because all of our lives are really busy. I'm actually driving right now, if you can tell, back from Quero, which is where my boyfriend moved to. I'm so completely, I haven't even told you guys that yet, I don't think, unless you guys have seen my Facebook. My boyfriend, who lived in Georgia, went to school in Ohio, took a job in Quero, Texas, which is 3 hours away from me. And it sounds crazy. It sounds like he moved across the country for me, but really, it totally wasn't even that. He applied 15 different places, around the country, and this is just, absolutely the best option. It was a perfect fit. So he's the youth minister at a church here, and it's amazing because they've just offered him so much. They've offered him a free house to live in and all this kind of stuff. It is amazing. So he's very, very happy. I just was there visiting him. I was helping him make cookies and clean his house because all a bunch of people from the church are coming over tonight. A housewarming party, and they're supposed to give him they've been suggested to give him gift cards and stuff to different places and stuff. So he's probably gonna be rolling in gift cards tonight, which is awesome. So he gets to buy a bunch of stuff for his house. The house, it used to be a convent where some nuns lived, and it's just, right next to the church, because there's a school that's also attached to the church that, the nuns used to teach at, but now it's just regular people to teach at and not nuns. So anyways, the convent has been empty for, 10 years, but it's still in really, really good condition. So they've offered it to him to live in for free, which is incredible. So that's what's up with that. Driving home, lots of homework and stuff to do, but I miss you guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna really, really do better and make videos every week. Even if I mess up on the day that I post it, I'm gonna try and make a video every week, because I think that's sort of been my problem, is, I took on Saturday, but Saturday has been